reached the cabin, slowly the window was pushed inward. A gory hand with bloody fingers was seen dropping through the opening. The wind shrieked, the rain fell, the thunder rumbled, and the bones rattled.
What do you mean the bones rattled? My pappy got pinned for shooting crap.
Out on the midnight air came a shot.
I'm all of it.
Come on, Grandma, I want to see how that story ends.
And following this, a terrific explosion rocked the very mountain top.
Hurt, Grandma?
No, I'm not hurt.
Wait a minute, Grandma. I think you better read the rest of this on the floor.
I think that's a good idea.
The Comanche chief, Bleeding Heart, lifted the scalp over his head and prepared to huddle our hero into the raging torrent 1,000 feet below. And Chief Bleeding Heart, turning to see from whence came the shot, continued next week.
They would have ended there.
They had to end it there. Before they threw that man off the cliff, he goes, whoosh.
Come on, Grandma. Let's put on the glove.
Oh, no. Let's play baseball.
Oh, I am first.
Well, just wait a minute till I get warmed up a bit.
All right, then, come on with the glove.
Thank you.